Thank you. My sister got it for me for Christmas. I really like it. No, but I did hear about her. I try not to spoil anything. I just want to be surprised. But I saw like one picture of her because I'm part of a fighting game community, so it was pretty much unavoidable news. That's good. A new stage is always welcome. Funny feeling the new stages gonna be pool themed, like one of Lee's stages with a bunch of women. Like a poolside stage with a bunch of bikini girls. Since you mentioned the word summer. Kind of neat. I know. I would be playing Mokujin right now, for real. That's sort of my character of choice. I know you can't really main Mokujin. Or can you? I don't know. Some people told me that. I love being Mokujin. Or you just can't decide who to be today. Which is often my problem. There's a lot of characters I like, so it's really hard for me to decide who to be. Oh boy, this guy looks good. We don't talk about Lucky Chloe here, man. Alright, you can talk about whatever you want. As a matter of fact, we talk about Lucky Chloe a lot here. I know. But I can kinda understand why they did that, because every time I turn on Tekken anyways, I go straight to the online. I really don't do anything offline anymore, so I can kinda understand why they did that. Yeah, that's kind of what got me into Tekken in the first place. I know. See, here we go again. Like, I don't know who to be now. It'd be nice if I had Mokujin. I seriously like wonder who I'm going to be for a while sometimes. But yeah, I was pretty impressed by Tekken's multiple modes in the past. Back at Tekken 2, I was like, what's survival mode? Whoa, this is not a bad idea. Yeah, you're right about that. I know a lot of people. I know a lot of people that enjoy fighting games that avoid the online. So yeah, for those people, it's gotta be a bummer. I know. A lot of free games I don't really care for either. I don't think I have any of them on my hard drive right now. Well, except for Apex Twin. I mean, did I say Apex Twin? Apex Legends. Because a lot of my friends play that, so. I hate to talk shit, but I can see why he was on a demotion match. I know, I was gonna mention team battle. 8-on-8. Who else but Tekken does that, you know? 8-on-8. Or 8-on-1, my personal favorite. A lot of my friends that come over to my house, they kind of suck at Tekken. So they have like 8-on-1 against me. They still can't win, and it's like, oh boy. Got me there. I don't know. That is a mystery. I know. Oh, now there's a word I'm annoyed by. Fortnite. Fortnite. I don't give a fuck. I gotta stop talking about Fortnite. I find Fortnite tedious. I just wanna shoot people. What the fuck? But I do know a lot of people that like Minecraft and shooters, so that That must be a dream fucking come true for them. I know. That was just a waste of. Talk about a waste of effort. Waste of everything. Nobody does that. Nobody does that mode. Nobody. Like, I thought, when I heard of PSVR, I mean, when I heard of Tekken VR, I figured it was like a first-person view mode. Remember Tekken 2? Tekken 2 had a little code you could put in where it would be first-person view mode. I thought it was going to be like that, but no, it's just some waste of time mode. Harada was thinking on that one. Maybe too much sake that night. Boy, Lei's been kind of popular lately. Hey! Hey! Sweet jungle bra. Now there's an idea. Why aren't you working at Namco? That's a great idea. That's a good one. I'm excited for it. Remember how you could take selfies with Miharu on Tekken Tag 2? I thought that was really funny. The first time I saw that, I laughed so hard. New challenger.
Get ready for the next battle.
I mean, if I'm guessing right, Xiaoyu must have taught Miharu how to fight. Oh, speak of the devil. We were just talking about you, Xiaoyu. Two Chinese people fighting at a trailer park. What could have inspired this? Shit. You're a scary boss. But hey, what motivates them to work more than fear, you know? Chillax when they're almost dead. I gotta chillax. Oh no. I know, right? I remember that too. Yeah, Harada's kind of lost his way. He really has. I'm not down with some of the things that are happening in Tekken. Like, what the fuck are all the fireballs doing in Tekken, man? We're not playing Tekken anymore. Every time Akuma or Geese is on the stage, it's not Tekken anymore. Suddenly, we're fucking playing Street Fighter Cross Tekken Cross SNK Cross AMC. I'm gonna be AMC right now. I do like Negan being in the game though. He is fun to be. I think he's fun to be. Oh, I'm sure Namco treats Harada like a fucking golden boy right now. 'Cause can you think of any other Namco game at the moment besides a little bit of Soul Calibur that's making some good money? Hey, it's the same guy. I get to redeem myself, maybe. I'm not exactly the greatest Negan. I just like being him. Excuse me. Uh-oh, what are you doing? I wonder what inspired that collaboration. Gosh damn it. Oh my God. It's just, I'll never learn, will I? I redeem myself with a character I'm not even good with. That felt good. Namco Bandai. I thought they are called Namco Bandai. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I'm wrong about a lot of things. New challenger.
Not cool. Not cool.
I want Liu Kang to be in Tekken. Liu Kang for DLC, please. Don't know, Mortal Kombat already kind of has a really cool roster. I don't know how cool Negan would be among Rambo and RoboCop, Terminator. Negan seems to be kind of the, I don't know. Damn, he really blew it that round. There's a good idea. Well, you're just full of good ideas. You should be the CEO of everything. Nether Realm. Namco Nether Realm. I don't know. That doesn't really sound very good. Doesn't roll off the tongue very good. Just might never know. The mask might show up in Mortal Kombat. Maybe Ed Boon has thought of that. Can you imagine the fatalities? The mask would just go ape shit on you. He's probably gonna be terrifying when he does a fatality. Like, he just scares the shit out of you.
Fight.
Whoa. I might have to watch that. I'm sorry, but he's probably stop it. Don't open that door. Wait, are you talking about the original Albert Wesker? Resident Evil 5 Albert Wesker? Which Albert Wesker are you talking about? Oh. I know. I do. It is bad. It's bad for me. It's really bad. I have no discipline. I have no discipline. Oh no. Oh no. I think I fought that guy before. And he never ever wins. I have Mortal Kombat 11 right now. But I've always been really bad at Mortal Kombat. Like, I would not want to stream that. I don't want to embarrass myself all night. Why? I've been sober for 2 years, man. I would not be playing Tekken when I'm drunk. Talk about pointless. Besides, you would know it when I'm drunk. I'm very, very obnoxious. I'm a pretty loud drunk. I get a little too into it. Sucker for those damn counters. Well, there we go again. I might as well not even strike anymore. I'm sorry if I'm grabbing too much, but you know. Sorry if I'm grabbing too much, but you're kind of giving me no choice right now. Yeah, I have a stepdad. He's a fucking alcoholic. He's a terrible person. Very bad role model. Oh man. I thought I rematched him. I can kind of see why you wondered if I was. Like, I haven't showered yet today. So I probably look a little. I don't know. I don't know the word for it, but I probably don't look the greatest right now. Subscribe. Well, in any case, it's nice to meet you, Yusuf. I feel like goofing off now. I'm just gonna be Panda or something. I used to have a girlfriend that was obsessed with pandas. So she was very excited when she found out that Panda was in the game. And she liked Panda so much that I decided to learn Panda. Otherwise, I would not know this character. Well, thanks, buddy. I am trying to get 100. That's my goal for the year. 'Cause I have no other goals. Oh god. Noctis versus Panda. Not exactly an ideal matchup. See how this happens. Let's see what happens. I had so much fun when Noctis came out. I was so blown away by how lame he was. Yeah, that is hard to believe. I don't understand Nintendo, period. I don't know what the hell they're doing right now. They have really dropped in popularity. Well, not as far as Xbox. Xbox almost doesn't even exist anymore. I'm not making a joke, but you know who supports Xbox? Trump supporters. I see a connection. I don't know if you do. To Panda with Noctis. Good day to you, sir. What, supporting Trump? I got a bad feeling that it is still a thing. And it probably always will be a thing. As long as dumb people exist. A staggering amount of dumb people in the world.
New challenger.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't like Claudio. I see him all the time, too. Out of all the new characters, I think Claudio is the lamest. He just doesn't seem that cool to me. The way he fights, like, come on, like, just looks stupid.
Niente di più facile.
Round one. Fight.
I know. I like the Tekken 6 new characters. I still use them all. Oh, except for Bob. I was never good with Bob. I guess that was too close, way too close. Speed and fat. I thought that was kind of goofy that there was Slim Bob. Like, what was the point of that? Slim Bob was worse. They purposely made him as a joke. Had to lose to him. God, I hate that guy. Well, I'm kind of spent, but I do like talking with you. But I'm pretty sure I'll see you again, maybe. I don't know. But I'm gonna go play something else now. Good day to you, sir.